So welcome back to the channel. Once again, if you're new at the channel, subscribe. Here I'm bringing you Virtua Fighter Kids on the Sega Saturn. We're going to watch the intro. Back in the day, it was a pretty good game. As you see, it's basically a big head model of the original game. That character's so cool. So what do we think? Should we get into it and see what this gameplay is like? See what the gameplay is all about. Who do we want to be? We have to be Cage, surely. You can fight as normal or kids. Nice sweep. I believe you can win by knocking them out the ring as well. Yeah, you can. Which is good. Nice high kick. Ooh, knocked our face mask off. Quick KO. I don't know what he just said. Yeah. Shoulder throw. Oh, what a little feint and jab. That was nice. I don't know what he said. I think he said, I'm really happy to beat you. Yeah, that was nice. A little feint again into the kick. He keeps saying things that I don't understand. Fight one. Ready, go. Oh, that was nice. We got multiple views of that as well. Ooh. And we have been KO'd. Okay, it's all good. Yeah. Oh, he jumped on us. Yeah, we need a fist fight. Yeah, you're not the only one that can do that. I think what he said was, how do you like me now? Hope you counted. Yeah, we did the same move twice. We don't care. It worked. It worked. Fight one. Ready, go! Ooh, a kick straight in the mouth. What a move. A smidgen of health, we managed to pull that. Sweep. That was a bit over the top, I'm not gonna lie. We leg sweeped him 40 feet into the air. If I remember correctly, she's good. Ooh, Spelly Billy suplex me. Can I see? She laid me out. Yeah. Oof. Yeah, I'd like that combo. Yeah, big knee. He said, how do you like me now? That's nice. Ooh. And we've been KO'd. So, that will conclude the video. Remember to like and subscribe if you're new. And we'll see you next time.